requests from Genius, King Artifer accepted to receive him. When Genius entered the king's room, he was impressed by the view. The king and his wife, Clepsydra, were sitting on two golden thrones. Each throne was shaped like the number 9. The king was obsessed with odd numbers. A large group of old consultants sat around the king and his wife. They were nervous and very reluctant about giving Genius a chance to speak, but the king was too curious to hear what Genius had to say.